Well, this is well worth watching again, because from that distance, this is an incredible strike. But you do have to question the goalkeeper, because he shouldn't be beaten from there.